The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 440 pounds, the superstar and the superstar.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. Oh man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 330 pounds, the Prince and Jeff, the Jester.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter. Man, these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Well, you're right there, JBL. Tag team contests in today's WWE are some of the best bouts in sports entertainment.
Crank this thing up.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Oh, clothesline!
No love lost between these two. He's starting to show signs of fatigue.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He's on the defensive now. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
You got that right, Michael. And this is where we find out exactly what this guy is made of.
Oh, it's been a great match.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Your jaw.
The Samoan driver.
This is insane. Does this build?
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
He was one step ahead on that one. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Whoa, don't get up.
This is it. Here he goes.
The Samoan driver.
Lightning strikes twice. There's the finisher again. It might be time to say good night.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two. The ref gets absolutely flattened.
And his shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
His shoulders are down. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Looking to take out the leg.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
And there's a tag.
You don't see that move every day. He's starting to stumble here.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy gonna go to his?
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. And he gets leveled. That'll leave a mark. A systematic attack here. Reversal.
And there's some more emotion on display.
When this guy's on, look out.
Switched his leg, and there's the STO! Uh-oh, look at this!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Ferocious slam.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
The Samoan driver.
Well, there you have it. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
Two.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Sent reeling with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in.
Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very.
This could do it.
Maybe it. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
They got it!
Here are your winners, the Superstar and the Superstar.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.